This is Mission Control Houston. For the crew on the International Space Station, Tuesday has been a day of science research and maintenance activity. And for some of the crew members, also the start of preparations to conclude their six-month spaceflight. Station Commander OLEG spent the morning photographing windows in the Russian modules of the International Space Station. He then moved on to the Russian daily maintenance in the Russian segment toilet. His crewmate Gennady Padalka spent a good portion of his day working on the plasma crystal experiment, that is examining behavior of plasma dust crystals and fluids in the microgravity environment. Flight engineer Sergei Revin, also working on Russian science today, busy with the typologia experiment, which is researching how crew members' reactions change over time as they spend time in the alien environment of low Earth orbit. Flight engineer Joe ACABA spent time today doing maintenance on the Japanese robotic arm and then moved to gather up hardware that will be used for the maintenance on the thermal control system that he will perform later on in the week. Flight engineer Don Pettit had time today to gather up hardware that will be used for the assembly of the amine swing bed. That's scheduled to take place on Wednesday as well. For flight engineer ANDRÉ, he worked today to prepare the Marangoni Inside experiment hardware and also conducted some testing of water from the environmental health system. After the crew members had their lunch break, the Russian crew members prepared some memorabilia related to the mission of the automated transfer vehicle number 3 that will be brought back to Earth. The three United States operating segment crew members also spent time getting set to talk about their mission in interviews with Fox Business Channel and the American Geophysical Union. All of the crew members finished up their second daily exercise session just before the evening daily planning conference. KONONENKO, Kuipers, and Pettit are looking ahead to the start of departure preparations ahead of the end of their flight. Those three crew members are scheduled for a Soyuz landing in Kazakhstan on July the 1st to wrap up a mission of more than 193 days in space.